In this video, we will share with you the easiest ways to remove blackheads from your face and nose. Take a juicy potato and cut its slices. Then rub these slices on your skin for 5 to 7 minutes. Change the slices if the juice dries out from it. All the blackheads and whiteheads will penetrate in the skin of potato, leaving your skin clean and pinkish look. It is suitable for dry and combination to normal skin. Don't use potatoes on oily or acne-prone skin. Bananas are also effective in removing the blackheads and whiteheads. Take a soft banana and cut a thick slice of it. Rub this slice for 5 minutes on your face and around your nose where you see blackheads or whiteheads. Then clean your face with cotton pad and then with a warm white cloth. You will notice all the blackheads and whiteheads are gone with the cloth, leaving your skin clear, glowing and beautiful. Take equal amounts of milk and honey and heat the both for 10 seconds. Then let it cool down and apply on blackhead area. Now cover it with a cotton strip. Wait for 15 minutes and then peel it off. Then rinse it and apply any moisturizer. Thanks for watching and don't forget to like, share and subscribe.